Welcome back to another Mammoth Day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Adam Herbst and Miles Briggs reporting to you from our Denny and C studio.
Today is Thursday, January 17th, Cycle 16, Day 3.
Miss Green is here for art and Miss Cole is here for music.
For lunch today, the regular choice is barbecue rib patty on a whole grain roll.
The alternate is a ham and cheese on a whole grain roll or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
The temperatures outside will be in the low 30s. And we were keeping an eye on the potential snowmaker later today.
There are not any birthday wishes today.
Friday is Stuffed Animal Day, sponsored by our student council.
Did you know that Benjamin Franklin was born in Boston on this day in 1706?
Check out this cool little clip about him.
Hey! It's time to start learning with fun facts about Benjamin Franklin for kids. Come on, let's get this party started with Benjamin Franklin. Did you know he's one of my favorite peeps in history? Benjamin Franklin was known as a diplomat, a scientist, inventor, and a writer. Now, if we were singing, "Go Benjamin, it's your birthday," his birthday would be on January 17th, and he was born in 1706. When it comes to baseball, football, and basketball, many people think of this city for the Red Sox, the Patriots, or even the Celtics, but Benjamin Franklin was born in Boston, Massachusetts. When it came to Ben's father, he was a soap and candle maker named Josiah Franklin. Josiah had a lot of kids, and Ben was his 15th child and his youngest son. Now, as a kid today, many of you go to school. You probably might be watching me at school now. But this wasn't the same back then. At the age of 12, Benjamin Franklin began working under his brother as an apprentice in a print shop. It was there, a lot of people say, this is where he got his skills in reading and writing because he got to read a lot of stuff that came through in the print shop. When it came to inventing things, Benjamin Franklin was very smart too. For example, he taught himself how to swim, and many people knew Ben for swimming long distances because he made flippers out of wood. That's crazy. Also, when it came to seeing Benjamin Franklin, he took glasses to a whole nother level. I'm telling you, with glasses, a lot of people wear them so they can see far, or they wear them so they can see up close. But Ben Franklin did the two for one, and he made bifocals where you could see long distances and up close, all with the same pair of glasses. In the world of politics, Ben Franklin helped to draft the Declaration of Independence and the U.S. Constitution, which gives us our laws here in the United States today. He also negotiated the 1783 Treaty of Paris, which ended the Revolutionary War. Ben Franklin died on April 17, 1790, and although Ben Franklin is gone, his works and life will never be forgotten, as he will go down in history as one of the greatest Americans. And that was some fun facts about Benjamin Franklin for kids.
Buckle Book runs all week.
Earn some great prizes like tickets to the York Revolution baseball game,
Hershey Park,
Avalanche Express.
Begin reading and ask your family members to make a pledge for each book that you read.
Reading will help you and other people at the York Literacy Council.
Thank you for watching our progress today at New Salem Elementary School.
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.